This is a message from Travis Dick. I know you recognize me. And I just want to say I had a great night tonight. I love you, Jayme and Derek. And go Canucks, go. This is my friend, Abby. And the whole other crew that I met. And I'm going to pass it on. She's going to say something about you. How much she loves you guys.
Jayme, I love you. I love everything about you. Derek, I love you too. I've been knowing you very well. I went to Chicago and Seattle. We're here to see you and see you get married. It was beautiful. I've got an awesome honeymoon. I had a lot of fun. You know what I mean? And I just love you so much. And we are definitely together soon. And another reunion is on the way. We love you guys.
Oh! Hi, Jayme. Love you so much. I flew from Saskatoon to Seattle. And then I drove to Alberta for this wedding. I love you so much. I'm so excited that you got married. I just... Oh, you're going to be so happy. I love it. Come visit me soon in Saskatchewan. Love you. Wow.
Hola, señorita. Congratulations. I love you so much. I'll always remember our conversation on the boat. I hope you have an amazing life. I love you.
May 21st forever.
Thank you, big guy.
All right, we'll see if we can find...
Oh, sorry.
Shelly, anything special you'd like to say to the bride and groom on their big
game? Oh, I love everybody.
You love everybody?
Yes.
Especially
yes.
Derek and Jayme, though.
Yes.
On
and
this day.
You too.
And she clashes, big and me. Just gonna throw that out there. Special hello to the bride and groom. He doesn't give a shit.
They're I just, like them at all.
They're just here for the dinner.
Yeah,
they're just here for the free meal. Alright, we'll see what we can do. This guy, he's got something. Hey there, boys. Special message for the bride and groom.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, dude.
This guy wants to go home.
Oh,
it's barely fall, and he wants to go home.
Which is not Canadian.